Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below. And click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Those don't know, Paul Burry, Family Friendly Gaming, let's go. And figuring out the buttons on what you press. Oh, I'm gonna have to take care of the audio. Hold on, I forgot. I did FG dance this morning, so the audio was up. Let's drop that. Okay. I died, but that's okay. I forgot to drop the audio, so. Oh, I died again. You can't fly around. I used to love playing Asteroids when I was a kid. I see you can't fly around, but I found it's a lot easier just to stay in one spot. I think that might be I got an extra life. Yeah, as long as you're good at lining those things up. Attention, what's getting closer? Well, it says that alias doesn't exist. Oh. I'm in real trouble now. Got another life. Who got that one? Come on, buddy. It's amazing, you know, how far video games have come since Asteroids, if you think about it. I'd like to welcome everyone from Stream Booster. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hope you're gonna enjoy some retro today. If you're fast, you can almost take out an entire asteroid with one series. And the big one's down to all but like one of it gone. Alright, so figure out how long I wanna. Up to five lives. All about the reflexes. Barista Bunny, thanks for the follow. Appreciate you. Thank you. Hopefully you're doing well. Another extra life. Most dark on my screens I've gone through thus far. Almost got that one. They're putting me like in a deep asteroid belt now. They're coming a lot faster. This purple one's gonna be a pain. Swap sides. It's kind of cool how they go different directions. Another extra life. So cool with the Evercade, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna get myself in a safe spot. Okay, we get down to one.